Army Corporal Gordon Maynard Craig, born August 1st, 1929, will go down in history as one of the most selfless people in the United States Army. During the Korean War on September 10th, 1950, his company was amidst intense fire. As they advanced on a machine gun nest, an enemy gunner hurled a grenade at them. Craig jumped onto the grenade and saved his comrades. They continued their attack. He was awarded posthumously with the Medal of Honor presented to his mother on April 3rd, 1951. That's why.